Good afternoon, students. I'm Rana Khalil from Al Bashair Typical Academy. Today we are going to take a lesson from our student book. So please open your student books, page number 74, and write the date and the day. Today is a Tuesday, 28th of April. Okay? Look at this, writing a newspaper article. Writing a newspaper article, كتابة مقال. Now, we're going to learn how to write a newspaper article. This is a newspaper article. It's taken from a newspaper, مقالة. It's taken from a newspaper. Okay, first look at this. Do you like traveling? What are the places that you wrote about you? I like to go to other places. I like to travel to... many places. I like to travel to Saudi Arabia, to Iraq, to any place you want, and you're going to answer. The Oman Times. Listen first. Look at the picture. This is a picture of an Arabian scientist. Okay, this is a traveler. Okay, scientist, traveler, intelligent traveler. اللي هو رحالة عربي. Not Ibn Battuta. This is a new one. Okay. The name of the newspaper. The Oman Times. صحيفة عمان. Okay. Again. The name. What's the name of the newspaper? The Oman Times. The date. تاريخ المقالة. Oman 2011. Okay. Or 2011. 2011 or 2011. An intelligent sailor. An intelligent sailor. Intelligent, we know it, ذكي. Sailor, بحارة. بحار. An intelligent sailor, بحارة, ذكي. أحمد بن ماجد wanted to discover the world. Discover, يكتشف. He wanted to discover the world. So, he started sailing when he was 17. بلش, بدأ بالإبحار لما كان عمره 17 سنة. He lived in the 15th century. عاش في القرن الخامس عشر. Most of his travels were to the Red Sea and the Western Indian Ocean. Most of his travels, أغلب رحلاته كانت عبر البحر الأحمر and Western Indian Ocean, Ocean, المحيط الهندي. You know it. He wrote many books. كتب. He wrote فعل ماضي غير منتظم. Okay. He wrote many books and poems about sailing. Indian about sailing. كتب قصائد وكتب عن الإبحار. Sailing إبحار. Okay. Indian sailors used his books in their trips. Indian sailors, البحارة الهنود, used his books in their trips. استخدموا كتبه في رحلاتهم. Trips, رحلات. أحمد بن ماجد was an intelligent sailor. Intelligent, بحار, ذكي. He examined, يختبر. كان يتفحص ويختبر. The ship after building it. So, he built the ship. كان يبني السفينة. After building it. It تعود على ship. He knew the directions. الاتجاهات. Of the wind. By putting a piece of cloth on the ship. كان يضع قطعة قماش على السفينة فوق. At the top. على قمة السفينة. To know the direction of the wind. اتجاه الرياح. So, he can sail safely. كان يبحر بأمان. Because he knew the direction of the wind. He was also good at astrology. He was also good at astrology. اللي هو علم الفلك. Okay. Because he knew the directions using the stars. كان يستخدم النجوم للاستدلال على الطريق. Now read the story of Ahmed bin Majid. It goes back to the 15th century. Why do you think it was written in a recent newspaper? Why do you think this article was written in 2000? ليش كتبت في هذا التاريخ? Because it is from, هي من القرن الخامس عشر. this information. Why do you think it was written in a recent newspaper? Now we will see why. We said, why do you think it was written in a recent newspaper? It was written in a recent newspaper because we should know about our history. And we should know about a famous people in our history. We should know these people who made very important things in the past. Okay? So, I think to inform people about the importance of historical figures, شخصيات مهمة. Okay? Two, in a group, answer the following questions about Ahmed bin Majid. One, or A, why did he want to be a traveler? Why? لماذا? Why did he want to be a traveler? From the text, okay? He wanted to discover the world. He wanted to discover the world. He wanted to be a traveler because he wanted to discover the world. B, what are the places that he visited the most? What are the places that he visited the most? He visited the Indian Ocean and the Red Sea. Western Indian Ocean and the Red Sea. Was he an intelligent sailor? كان ذكي. Yes, he was very, very intelligent because he examined the ship after building it. Did he help other sailors? How? If yes, how? Yes, he helped other sailors because he wrote many books about sailing and Indian sailors used his books in their trips. Indian sailors used his books in their trips. Now, I will write the answers on my notebook and you will write them on your notebooks. Now, open your questions notebooks and write the date and the day. Today is a Tuesday, 28th of April. Okay. Writing a newspaper article, كتابة مقال. We will answer first exercise number one. First, we will answer exercise number one. Exercise number one, page number 74. Exercise one, page number. What's the number of the page? 74, student book. Okay.
This is the question. Why do you think this article was written in a recent newspaper? Okay. This is the question.
لماذا كتبت هاي المقالة nowadays, يعني وقت متأخر, not in the 15th century, okay?
To inform people about the importance of historical figures. First one, ليه. Two, inform, نعطي الناس معلومات. Inform, from information. People, about the importance of historical figures, شخصيات مهمة, شخصيات تاريخية مهمة. Okay. Now, exercise number two. Exercise two, page 74, student book. We have A, B, C, and D. Okay? A, B, C, and D. A, why did he want to be a traveler? He wanted to be a traveler because he wanted to discover the world. He wanted to be a traveler because he wanted to discover the world. B. What are the places that he visited, الأماكن اللي زارها? He visited the Red Sea and the Western Indian Ocean. Okay? He visited the Red Sea and the Western Indian Ocean. C. Was he an intelligent sailor? Yes. كان ذكي? Yes. He was. Full stop. Because he examined the ship after building it. Also, he knew the direction of the wind. This is enough for you. Did he help other sailors? Yes, he did. Did he help other sailors? Yes, he did. Yes, he did. Full stop. Indian sailors used his books in their travels. Full stop. So this is the story of Ahmed bin Majid. He is an Arabian sailor and he was very intelligent. Your homework is to write a story or a paragraph about a famous person, a famous Arabian person. Okay, I will write it for you. Now, open your student box, page number 75. Page number 75. And write the date and the day. Today is Tuesday, 28th of April. Okay, this is a dialogue, حوار, between Zeyna and Nadia. They are talking about their holiday. We are going to correct the verb. نصحح الفعل الموجود بين قوسين يا مس. وبدك تنتبه انك بدك تصحح الفعل الموجود بين قوسين، تمام؟ اوكي. هاي ناديا، هاو ار يو؟ زينة، وير ار يو؟ اي ثوت يو وير ان ديزني لاند وذ مالك اند ذا تشيلدرن. ذات بريسيسلي وير اي ام. وي ار هافينج. ار هافينج ا جريت تايم. ام جلاد تو هير ات. And tell me, is it brilliant? As they say, it's fantastic. Now I can understand why it's the most popular amusement park in the world. Are Malik and the boys enjoying it there? Yes, they are. Malik is fishing. Malik is fishing right now. Sammy is playing. Continuous مضارع مستمر. Present continuous. Is, am, are. Verb ing. ما بننسى يا مس. Is, am, are. مع المفرد والجمع أو الجمع. Verb ing. طارق مفرد. Is skiing. Okay. And What you شو يو بتاخذ؟ بتاخذ are. What are the you and the girls doing؟ I ايش بتاخذ؟ I am relaxing on the beach and the girls جمع girls are playing. The girls are playing. Now, let's go to exercise number 2. Family, Zena, here, are, where, and. تكوين سؤال إما yes or no question أو WH question. We will answer it there, okay? I don't want you to answer it on notebook. A. Where are Zena and her family? Question mark. Two or B. Two. What are the boys doing? What are the boys doing? Question mark. Three. Is Zena relaxing on the beach? Is Zena relaxing on the beach على الشاطئ? Question mark. What are the girls doing? What are the girls doing? Question mark. Again, where are Zena and her family? What are the boys doing? Is Zena relaxing on the beach? What are the girls doing? Now, we will open our book, page number 76, and this is your homework, okay? واجب. This are your homework, okay? Open your student box, page number 76, and write the date and the day. Today is a Tuesday and 28, okay? This exercise, we have a table. Look at this. Types of holiday, نوع رحلة, people, ناس, action, أفعال, okay? Ecotourism, اللي هي سياحة بيئية. Traveler, traveler رحال. I will write it there. Traveler. Sunbathe, يأخذ حمام شمسي. Action, فعل. Sunbathe. Lie, يتمدد. Scholar, عالم. Adventure holiday, نوع رحلة، رحلة مغامرة. Relax, يسترخي. Action, relax. Okay. Historian, مؤرخ. Beach holiday, رحلة على الشاطئ. Sailor, بحار. Okay, these are the answers. Exercise number 2, number 6, who according to crossword puzzle. 1. Traveler. to sand castle قلعة رملية. 3 tourism سياحة. 4 holiday. 5 relax. Again, traveler to sand castle, 3 tourism, 4 holiday, 5 relax. Now open your activity box, page number 64. Go back to 64 and write the date and the day. Tuesday 28, okay, of April. Hello Fatima, where are you? Hi Noura, I am having, okay, present continuous, مضارع مستمر, is, am, are, plus verb, plus ing, is, am, are, plus verb, plus ing. What your mothers do? What are your mothers doing? Okay, they are buying clothes for Zena's baby brother. Oh, they are. Hi mom, well Noura, we are leaving now. Where are you going? Where are you going? We're going to the cinema to watch a historical film. Have fun, okay? Now let's go to exercise number 2, arranging. Write important. إيش يعني important؟ مهم. في الامتحان, okay? Have Hassan adventure, holiday, or eco holiday. I will ask, write a question only. I don't want the answer, okay? Now احنا حكينا يا مس انه اذا عنا اداة WH نتبع قاعدة WH. ما عنا اداة WH نتبع قاعدة yes or no question. Again, عنا WH نتبع قاعدة WH. ما عنا WH نتبع قاعدة WH, sorry, yes or no question. Hassan having an adventure, holiday, or eco holiday? Question mark. B. عنا أداة WH. نطلع على الverb, على السبجكت. Subject مفرد ولا جمع؟ إذا مفرد بدنا نحط is, إذا جمع بدنا نحط are, ونضيف ing للفعل. Where is he having an adventure holiday? Question mark. What is Hassan or is he doing? What is he doing? This is the answer. He's lying under a tree. Okay? I don't want the answers. Why is Hassan's dad, why isn't, we have negative, okay, why isn't Hassan's dad cycling up the mountains? Because he broke his leg.
E. What? Hassan's dad. What?
Is Hassan's dad
doing instead? Instead يعني بدلا من ذلك. What is he doing instead? He is playing chess with his younger brother. Okay.
Now let's go to exercise number 3. Choose the correct answer. Write important. Important. مهم. I breakfast in the hotel restaurant. At the hotel restaurant. Am having this.
No, I'm having B. Okay. Mom and I
at a Man City mall.
Am shopping.
Are shopping. Are shopping.
C. In spelling و am غلط.
Omar and his dad on the beach are lying.
تقلب ال I E إلى Y.
Are lying.
Where are the children?
They hide and seek.
They are playing.
See.
Mom, I've to go. Mom is calling.
See.
Mom is calling.
This is all for you today. And this is the last lesson for you. Thank you, my dear student. I wish to see you next year. You are in a good way, in a good condition, okay? Thank you and thanks for listening.